And if somebody could come and change your mind, just automatically just mess you up and tell you, hey man, you need to be doing this and this would be possible if you do this. That may work in California, but brother, we in Florida now. That may not have no benefits, no doing nothing in Florida. See, people are different. You think you can go into one city and they're going to embrace it the same way. People, sometimes they be way behind time. And in California, they may be way up. They're like two or three decades in front of us, just doing other things. And here we back about a decade after them. And so we're not even focused and set our mind in the area to do nothing. And so when you bring to the table, they say, oh man, no, that's too much. The people's mind got to be set to even do something. Sometimes our mind got to be so focused on what you hand them that they receive it. Because sometimes people reject the thing that God have told you to do. But if you're going to get something that you seen somebody else to do, hey, that's going to be a fight. Amen? Because we need to stay so focused on what God has told us to the degree that it works. Amen? And in our day, in our time, if God told you, say, stay right there. Don't you move. Don't deviate. Don't change. Amen. Give birth to your dream. Amen. We thank God for this word.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you.